video vlog update. First video vlog. My air conditioner broke this morning, flooded my house. This is the second time this has happened. So I had a golf trip planned and a tee time at 5 o'clock. It is about 3:30 right now, and it's not looking good. It's not looking good. My golf plans might have been ruined for today, but I'm hopeful. Meanwhile, I have picked up some panda. That's gonna hold me by. Not looking good. I'm doing a vlog, sorry. I'm doing a vlog. Hey, I'm doing a vlog. Nah, that's if it doesn't happen. Here's a cop. He doesn't know I'm vlogging. He can't tell I'm vlogging. Hands free. Even the other way. Cairo golf course. Used to play there in high school. It's a really nice course. I'll keep you updated. Peace.
Thank you, sir. Good par. Into the water, but I still made a bogey. Par 3 next.
So a safe bogey on the first hole out of the water with a nice putt. I'm glad I got that on video. Usually don't get those. We're on a par 4 right now. We got some more friends coming and are going to join us. So we're gonna kind of wait around for them. We're gonna finish this hole, but we're gonna wait around for them. I'm just gonna check and see if I can find my ball over here. Nope. So anyways, on the second hole, par 3, I just threw a 7-iron up there and 2-putted for my par. Very happy with that.
All right, you got three stroke down. You got to make up for it right here.
Sink. Come on, shoot, man.
Send it.
Fuzzy things? You didn't see the guy ride by one again?
There's like things that go in packages? What are they doing out here?
The fertilizer goes in packages?
Oh, no, like the foam, little foam thing. Keep shit from breaking.
No, we're talking about that foam shit you see on the ground.
Oh.
This is going to be a good ball. Get the hole, ball!
What a shot. Jesus. Shanks part one.
Sounded good.
Hell yeah. I can't hear that far.
Sleazy for president.
That shit, that was beautiful.
That was good.
Okay. So you get 3 wood shots.
Not bad, not bad.
You wanna grab that ball real quick?
Yeah.
Our competition just roaming the forest looking for golf balls as usual.
Non-fairway hitting ass motherfuckers.
We're just sitting in the fairway waiting as they go on a safari.
Stroke up already.
Just milking what they paid for.
Yeah, about 250 yards closer to the pin.